Jackson City Council could still be weeks away from a vote on a total smoking ban at restaurants and bars. But today, we heard the loudest debate on whether they should.
Remember, Jackson has what's called a partial smoking ban. The council president is pushing for an all-out one because of the claims that some businesses are skirting the rules. No skirting the debate at the council meeting today.
And that's your choice, and is your right to vote Democrat or Republican. If you want to smoke five packs of cigarettes a day, that's your business.
The council chamber banter drifted between the economic impacts on businesses that would suffer by an all-out ban to the health impacts on those who want to drink at bars but not face smokers.
We need to be a leader as the capital city and having health a top priority for our citizenry. And this is a huge step in that venue.
The city passed a smoking ban inside restaurants. Standalone bars were not included. But Council President Frank Blunson says the laws are not being enforced, so the best option is to have an all-out ban.
The American Heart Association last year released findings that 1 year after a smoke-free ordinance was enacted in a community, that the rate of heart attacks dropped 17%.
Some business operators and bar patrons who spoke before the council claim it is a matter of choice, but an all-out ban, they claim, would deny them that option.
I believe every human being has a right. Yes, let us put a sign up there. The non-smokers, I'm all for them. But let them make their choice to come in, just as we make our choice to go in a non-smoking place.
During today's council meeting, they had what is called a first or initial reading on the proposed change to ban smoking at bars, too. No word on the date the council will finally vote on changing the smoking ban or not. It's still a few weeks away, but we'll let you know when that date is set.